Good morning, children. Now, you are in second standard. Today, ma'am, what the first lesson is alphabetic order. Okay, the first lesson is alphabetic order. What is this alphabetic order? What are the alphabets? Tell me. Can you hear me? A, B, C, D. How many letters? Okay. How many letters are there? Alphabetic order. Okay, how many letters are there, you said?
Ma'am, 26
letters are there. 26?
26, ma'am.
Okay, how many there are? 26 letters. How many there are? 26 letters. Now, yes? Yes. Please, parent, mute your mobile. Shahish, Suhas, Anupamkar. Shraddha, what happened?
Sir, sorry, ma'am.
Sanskriti Hale, you're asking something.
I can't see the board.
You can't see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
How? See, it is there only, no? I'm there. Yes, other children, can you see me? Because in my screen, I've arranged everything properly.
That's why I'm asking.
See, board is clear. Yes, everyone can see the board. Okay. Yeah, okay. See, alphabetic. What are these alphabets? They are the letters. And how many letters are there in alphabet? 26 letters. We all have learned that. And in the 26 letters, in letters, some vowels are there and consonants are there. What are those vowels? Can anyone tell me?
A,
E,
R,
O, U. Yes, very good. So, you all remember this alphabetic order. Okay, so A, E, R, O, U, these five letters in the alphabet are vowels. And rest the remaining 20 are consonants. Like for example, B, C, D, F, G, H. Okay, I is there, it's a vowel. So O also is a vowel. So P, Q, R, S, T, all are consonants. Okay. 26 letters are there, A, E, I are vowels and remaining are, that is B, C, all goes on are consonants. Okay?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes? But mere screen mein ma'am, maine अभी देखिए मैम
और थोड़ा सा
सी मैम
ओके
डन अभी देखिए
थोड़ा सा कीजिए मैम
आपको नीचे चाहिए क्या ऊपर सी मैम क्योंकि मेरा स्क्रीन में मेरा पूरा स्क्रीन में आई कैन सी द होल बोर्ड हैव कवर्ड अप From see this
end. Okay, I think it's enough.
Huh?
Okay, enough now.
Enough now? Exactly, exactly. Because mine I have adjusted everything. See, from this end to this end. You can see I have covered. I am showing the board. And in my screen, I can see I am visible with the.
Is it you writing the map that? In mobile.
You can see the map. Okay.
In a map.
Okay. So B, C are the consonants. Yes. Now you all know this. Actually, my man is teaching, but the alphabetic order. Okay. First, to help this, what we are going to do in the textbook. Okay. Some names are given. Now, before doing that, before solving the textbook, can anyone tell me three-letter words? Any letters? Three-letter words. The two-letter words, for example, two-letter words. A-T, and I-N-A-N, O-N, on. Three letters.
M-A-T,
man. Okay. C-A-T, cat. Okay.
The.
Okay. Three-letter words. Okay. Now four-letter words. Any four-letter words? Any four-letter words? B E A R. Yes. This. Even word. So, see here. Two letter words. That is A-T-R-I-N-E-O-N-R. So, we have the S. So, L. Yes. Okay, now enough. The three letter words. M-A-T, mat, C-A-T, cat. Then we'll say T-H-E, the. Then four letters, pet. Then bird. Then there are many four letters we have learned so far. We have done reading and all. Here in your grammar book, they are asking the first lesson in the alphabetic order. Now what we have to do, anyone? We have done this also, this type of lesson last year also. The words given, some words, some particular words are given in the box. Some words are given in the box. Okay, in that way. Now, for example, we will take some other words. Can anyone tell me the words? Any words? Tell me three letters. One of you.
B O X box.
Then pin. P-I-N, pin. No, don't want two letters. Tell me of three letters and four letters. Three letters. Three letters. F. Don't tell me those. Tell some different words. We will solve the textbook. C-A-T, cat. Okay?
Then.
Dog. Then fan. Fan. Okay. So yes. Now enough of these examples.
Okay.
Now listen, children. Box. Pin. Cat. Doll. Fine. Okay, these are some words I have taken in the box. Okay, just examples. Now, Anil Jadhav, again same thing.
I
Wait. This really Anil is troubling me.
Happy will make it a little bad. Sad man is a little sad.
What may I better? 1 minute.
Yeah.
Okay, can you see the board? Yes. Box, thing, cat, doll, and fan. Some words I have written here. Now, the first letter, now here is in box, B-O-X, B is the letter. P-I-N-P is the first letter. C-A-T, C is the first letter. And D is the first letter, that is dog, in dog. So this letter, now A, B, C, D, all on and off. A, B, C, okay? B, E, then F, G. This is all in order, right? This is all in order, right? In this spelling only, we have to follow the first letter in the words we have to put in the box. Okay, now which will be the first word? Box, pin, cat, doll, fan. According to the alphabet, this is in order. So first letter will say which A there is any word. A there is any word. A is no word. But B any word is there? B word is there, yes. So, then first word will be box. Okay. Then C, any word is there? Yes, here it is. It is here. Anywhere the words are there in the box. So, cat. Then, doll, it is in order only. Dog. Then E, any letter is there? Starting letter, any word is there? Any letter is there, any word? No. E, there is no word of in the first starting letter. Okay? Then F. Yes, F is there. That is fan. So, some letters we may be skipping here. So, we have to fill the first letter according to the alphabetic order. So, which one will come first? Box. Then can. Then fan. Then last one E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. I'm using P is there. So P one word is there. I'm here. Fan. After F, straightaway we have jumped to the word of P, the letter of P. That pin word is there. So see, box, cat, doll, fan, pin. Between after fan, there are no any words of according to the alphabetic order. So here, so we have to do this way. So this is your lesson, first lesson, alphabetic order. Okay. Now read these names of animals. Okay. Read this. Wait. Okay. Read these names of animals. Okay. In your picture it is given here. All animals are given in your book. See. Then spot them in the picture. We have to spot them in the picture. Okay. And this pictures, the names are already there in your box. The names are already there in your box. So, now can anyone tell, look into the picture now, look into your book, look at the picture. Can anyone tell me the animals' names? What animals you can see? Yeah. One by one.
Monkey.
Yes, okay. Done, done. Very good. So, you all know this animal. Okay. Now, one more thing I would like to ask question. This animal, where, what is this picture? It is a forest. It is a jungle. And which animals live in jungle? What are these? Which animals they are? Pet animals, domestic animals, wild animals. What they are? What they are? What animals are these? Don't tell me. Aniket. Aniket. Listen to my question, children. Listen to my question. Stop, I said. I said stop. I'm asking you the question whether you see in this picture whether they are domestic animals, pet animals or wild animals. You tell me this. Wild animals. What are they? Wild animals. They are all wild animals. So you all know that tiger, elephant, giraffe, fox is there, deer is there, rabbit is there. You can see the snake also in that picture. So some pictures are given. Even the name of the animals here they have given there in the box. Now here, as I told you, there are 26 letters and all I have already mentioned to you. So this, in this box words what they have given, we have to okay, this what I am asking you is we have to fill the order. Yes. Now the board is clear.
Yes.
Okay. So now bear, tiger, monkey, rabbit, fox, deer. Nowadays it is pronounced as deer also, but deer. Okay. Snake, crocodile, leopard, giraffe, elephant, zebra. So this animal's names are given. We have to fill here down in a alphabetic order. We have to fill here. So let us start doing that. We do. We have fun. It's very nice. Okay. One example that I have given. What is it? Write the above names of pencils in alphabetic order. Look at the first letter of each word. So which word will come first here?
Deer.
Okay. Then?
Then giraffe.
No. B, after B, C comes. Listen, after B, C comes. No, A, there is B, C. Crocodile. Yes. There is no C, that thing is there. Crocodile. Then, after C, D, D letter comes. D. Yeah, very good. Very good. Then, no, how are you? Who is that saying zebra? Who is saying that zebra? We are going, listen. Who is that? Aniket Kari. You are answering wrong. We have to go according to alphabetic order. Listen how what I am telling. Aniket, you are telling wrong. Keep quiet. I'll ask one by one.
Man, fox, fox.
Jayashree, go get fox, fox. C, A, B, C. First letter, Aniket. Just first concentrate here what ma'am is doing and what I'm saying. So B is the first alphabetic order. C, D, E, there is any elephant? Elephant is there, no? E. So,
pen.
Pen.
Man, chimpa.
Then, who is that?
Elephant.
Elephant. Then, fox.
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 Fox will come.
Then, F, G.
Giraffe.
Then, G, H, I, J, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, J, K, L, leopard comes. Leopard. L, M, monkey. Monkey is there. N, there is no animal. O, there is no animal. P, there is no animal. Q, no animal. R, there is one animal is there. Which is that? See in your box.
Rabbit.
So, rabbit. Rabbit is there?
Oh.
Then, after R, P, Q, R, S. S come. There is animal of S. Huh?
Snake.
Very good.
Snake.
Then, R, S, T. T there is. T.
Tiger.
Then, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. There is one animal or in the name or the first letter is zebra. See, all this now we all understood how the wait. Keep going now. Keep going. Now stop. We have done. Who is that saying now? So, the first letter, listen now. The first letter of this animal's name is, we are gone into, according to alphabetic order. Some word in alphabets we are missing, but we have to go according to the A, B, C, D to Z. The first letter we have to go in order. See the first letter of the words, whatever it is. Now here they have given animals names, but some other names also will be as we have done. For example, we had done. So according to you see this first letter and you should know A, B, C, D, remember in order, and then go on to think in the order. Now you can see in your box, you can see here they have given anyhow. Now, first they have given bear, tiger, monkey, rabbit, fox, deer, snake, crocodile, sea is down, leopard, giraffe, elephant, zebra. But the answer will be bear, crocodile, deer, elephant, fox, giraffe, leopard, monkey. See, we are going A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, there is no animal. So W, X, Y, Z is there. Okay, done? Understood? How you have to fill? Okay? Okay. Now turn the page. Turn page number 4. Page number 4. Same here. Write these words in alphabetic order. T, the box words are given. See, T, and, wet, sun, uncle, zip, egg, Ludo, that we all play game, no? Ludo, king, girl, nut, queen, jack, and ox. Now, 1 to 8 example, first 2, 3 birds. Now, A, N, T, ant is given there. Yes or no? A for ant. It's given or no? Tell me. Yes, example A N T is given, right? Next, which will come from that word? B, there is any letter? Is there any letter of B there? Word is any word is there? No. C, any word is there? Next, what will come? Look at this box, these words, and tell me. Next alphabetic order, what will come?
Yummy.
Egg. 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 Yes, very good. Egg will come. After egg.
Amma.
Egg is written. A, B, A. Next, what will come? Huh?
Girl.
Very good. Girl. Girl. So, you are all understood, right? So, next. Yes. So, this is your homework, remaining letters, now fill in the alphabetic order, okay? Okay, children?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Understood?
Understood? Okay. Okay.